during the ceremony to honor outgoing commander of UPDF's 303 Brigade in Chikugo District, Colonel Edward Kadu, the commander of the 1st Infantry Division, Brigadier General Joseph Semwanga, commended the work done by the Bush War fighters, whom he says sacrificed a lot to make a better force. Outgoing commander Colonel Edward Kadu served the UPDF for 42 years.
Very soon you will be talking about ADF in this very age. Why? Because of that selfless sacrifice. If you want to know these stories, to be told to the younger generation, to be told to everybody, to the world.
While delivering his speech, Colonel Kadu thanked comrades who worked alongside him in the UPDF.
Mimi na washukuru kwa muda yote yenye sisi tumefanya pamoja. Kwa kisa kwamba political wing yetu tunaitunza mpaka leo. Na mimi naomba nimeenda naomba at least muirinde namna tumeirinda tangu mpaka mwisho.
Incoming commander Colonel Alan Masiko promised to emulate the fantastic performance of Colonel Kadu.
The policies will continue, the cooperation will continue, and we also hope to benefit from you, because the issue of security is not for the army or police or internal security alone. It is our responsibility, all of us.
303 Brigade is one of the three brigades, organic brigades, that form 1st Infantry Division. He joined when he was still a younger man, when he was 17. He joined the protracted People's Liberation Struggle in early 80s. Therefore, we are so grateful for his contribution, for his sacrifice, because the fruits we are witnessing today as a country is because of their sacrifice.
Thank you so much, Colonel Kadu, for being a very good officer.
Appreciate your support. Our new colonel, we pledge to work with you.
In this level of his rank, Colonel Kadu can come down to the community. And in him, what we saw as a community, he did not have discrimination in him.
The Chikube RDC gifted the outgoing commander with 4 goats and the incoming commander with 2 goats. Report by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.